I've worked with all women, a large number of women on one job, and having a female foreman in the whole 20-some years that I've been in construction, the first foreman was Daniel Green, very smart individual, learned a lot. We all call her mother, so yeah, learned a lot from her.
I can say it, if I knew what I know now, I would have did unit in 96. Played around for all those 4 years, then finally broke out of my shell. But you have to be focused on what you want in life, your goals, what you want to achieve, and then go do it.
I think it's the best decision I ever made.
So as you can see, from all the diverse backgrounds, from all different kinds of stories, at all different periods in the past, these people have joined our local and have made successful careers. And you can too. See you on YouTube. Like our channel. What else?